Hi, this is Ann Ryerson with the Pembroke Media's Year in Review. Please visit us at www.pembrokecommunitymedia.com. Over the past year, we have produced over 150 new shows. That's an average of 3 shows a week. And how do we do it? We do it with the help of our volunteers. All the volunteers come from Pembroke. They are old and young, and they produce programming for Pembroke. They are the moms and dads and kids who live here in town. We're proud to announce that we have been awarded the coveted Guide Star Gold Seal of Approval. Starting last year, we covered the 300th anniversary celebration parade, and more recently, we were there for the Memorial Day parade. We brought you the 300th anniversary air show and the community brick walk celebration. We were there for every farmer's market and the Prom Angels Golf Classic. We have a series of 15 programs produced at the First Church in Pembroke, and we introduced a new political program with Robert Copper.
It's a damn good show if you like World War II movies. I enjoyed it very much.
We covered every Titans football game. We were there for Mighty Mites football. Every girls field hockey game, even the one at Martha's Vineyard. And the girls ice hockey. Pembroke High School swim meet. And girls travel basketball. We hosted a Selectman's Candidates Forum, and we produced a PSA for the Plymouth County Commissioner, Anthony O'Brien. We were proud to be there when one of our volunteers received a Presidential Lifetime Service Awards, and our own John Henry O'Keefe received an award for the most viewed video for his coverage of the Cub Scouts Pie Night. This is our volunteer Louise celebrating her 90th birthday. We've been to the Herring Run, and to trucks, trucks, and more trucks. We produced a large promotion for the grades 1 through 8 cheerleading and football teams, and we were pleased to be at the New Year's Day polar bear run. We continue to work with our civic groups, the Girl Scouts, and the Cub Scouts. And we have covered every concert for Pembroke High School, Middle School, and Elementary School this year, including this one, my favorite.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
We've even covered the Bandcamp show, and we go to concerts all over the South Shore. Including Pembroke, Marshfield, Rockland, Duxbury, and Taunton. We were there for the Pembroke's Got Talent show. And we brought you fun things, dog tricks and fun. We continued to cover Mr. Creamy's arts, expressions in art. We've recently produced a series of World War II programmings that's been very popular, very well received. Go to patriotledger.com for our articles. Also, you can view our schedule and information on Pembroke Mariner. Go to our Facebook page to follow us. Your PCMCblogspot.com. Go to the website, click on the free newsletter button, and sign up. If you're interested in sponsoring a show, our website has a convenient Contact Us button. And you can get your 40 hours of community service right here at Pembroke Media. It's a fun way to do it. And we're always looking for new volunteers. You can reach us at our website. And don't forget, keep watching to see what we do for the next year.